This is Matt Savage, the LA Poker Classic with Mark Safe. You were nearly the chip leader after day one. How's it going so far today?
So far today, nothing spectacular. I'm down about maybe 10,000-15,000 from where I started, but this table is like butter. I'm going to slice right through it.
All right, so what do you think when you get to the end of the day one with a huge lead like you have? I mean, how does that change your strategy?
It means nothing. You just look historically at the day one chip leaders, and you'll see that half the time they're eliminated on day two, and almost, I mean, by far, most of the time, they don't even make it to the final day. So day one chip leader means very, very little. All it does is allow me maybe to push a table around just a bit that allows me to push them around.
$50, $255,
all right, we're back to the action. Good luck, Mark.
Thanks, Matt.